The Idaho National Guard has a huge mystery on its hands, and that is our top story today. During routine photo reconnaissance missions over Oregon, RF-4 jets spotted and took photographs of a huge carving in the desert over 1,000 feet across.
The mysterious design has appeared, scratched in the dirt of a dry and isolated Oregon lake bed. From the air, a stunning sight revealed. Fully 1/4 mile across, it's a complex design of nested triangles and swirls and exactly parallel lines. Its symmetry is perfect.
Adding to the mystery, the design, known as a Sriyantra, is a traditional East Indian symbol.
Well, it's a symbol that aids in meditation. And it's called a yantra. And what it is a diagram that helps the mind focus on the point of meditation.
The design in the desert was so perfect. I mean, literally by millimeters, it was perfect. And researchers just couldn't get over that.
From point to point is exactly 11 and a half degrees.
Exactly.
In the outer ones, they're exactly 23 degrees apart. Exactly.
No variation.
And there's something else puzzling here. You do not see tire tracks, the kind of tracks that might be made by a tractor or a plow. No tire tracks and no footprints.
The grand geometric design that's appeared in the Oregon desert has some talking UFOs.
It has everybody talking. I mean, this is just something that, well, it chills you.
One local professor thought it the work of aliens.
Good chance that it's a UFO-related event.
An artist from Iowa said he and some friends had created the design, but skeptics and experts refused to accept his explanation.
What's art about? Art is, you make things that are beautiful, and that's it. You make things that have a value of truth in them, and that's it.
Even today, 25 years later, there are still articles being written. All the blogs and the comments that are made on all these different sites, skeptics and researchers, that keep the mystery alive. So who did it, why it was done, and how it was done? We're all excited because of lost footage that's been found, and it's going to give us the opportunity to tell the true story.